Polymer is a collaborative project between university and private companies. The purpose of the project was to be able to characterize her EPS and understand how they are able to interact with biological pathways.
These studies completely change our views about EPS.
Between 2008 and 2010, they collected 700 different marine macroorganisms.
We have discovered EPS structures that has never been described before.
Each EPS is therefore unique, not only on its composition, but also on its configuration.
Their original surface properties and the fact that they are unique molecules, fully calcifiable and naturally biodegradable.
This is for all these reasons that Codif has decided to commit alongside Polymeris.
So imagine yourself in that place, anchored at the tip of Brittany, with your eyes looking up towards the ocean. What do you see?